Jenny yung tao na makulit, masiyahin, free at going, mahilig mag-travel, mahilig kumala, malambing, mapagmahal.
First impression, medyo assertive kasi siya, aggressive, kaya hindi ako masyadong natuwa sa kanya before. But second impression, it did last. I always find the light in your eyes, baby, tonight. We decide is for life, we'll fly.
Kakalala kami ni Jenny nung first year bilang law student sa San Beda, Mendiola. So, nagka-chat, tapos sinilip ko siya sa San Beda, Mendiola. Madalas, nagko-coffee out kami sa labas para mag-usap, magkwentuhan.
Naging close kami nung nag-bar exams ako. And then, he actually helped me out during those times. He was there to support me. And then, after that, I just fell in love with him. Kasi super supportive niya talaga.
Medyo effort yung panliligaw kasi si Jenny yung hindi dinadayo ng halfway eh. From Manila to Alabang, weekly pupuntahan ko siya para lang makita at makasama si Jenny. Kasi ganun kahalaga para sa akin na dayuhin na makita si Jenny.
He always made a deal with me. Magre-review ako for the first 6 days of the week. And then Sunday, yun ang pahinga namin, magde-date kami. Talagang dinadayo niya ako kasi sabi nga niya, ako daw yung tipong babae, dinadayo. Hindi mini-meet halfway. Baby, tonight, we
decide is for life, we'll... Jenny, anito lang ako para supportahan ka sa mga pangarap mo. Very excited na ako na makita ka itong naglalakad sa altar. Tigit sa lahat, makasamang sabang buhay. So, I love you and I'm very excited to see you and to share my life with you. I love you, Jenny. I love you, Mahal.
Mahal, thank you for everything, for all your support, and for giving me this wonderful life. And I'm going to expect a more wonderful life together with you in the future. I love you.